Daylight breaks, I check both mirrors, rub my eyes and light a smoke. Then a few miles further on, I find a place where the blokes all take on breakfast, tighten wheels and check their loads before we start the last leg of this race. Yes, this race to beat the traffic, and this race to beat the scales, and this race to get unloaded early too. Seems our industry's gone crazy, time is all some care about, but I'd give for those old truckin' days we knew. And as my bogies hug the white lines while the miles are flying by, both my mirrors show me pictures of the past. And in between the split shift changes to myself, I swear a vow that this trip with wool from Winton is my last. Going home, heading home. In both mirrors, clearly, dear one, I can see your honest face and our children cheery-eyed are at your side. Through the fog streak mirrors, clearly, too, I see your sunny smile, that smile I've known since you were first my bride. Though my eyes are laced with road maps and so many years have gone, every detail of your features I can see. And these mirrors bring me memories of the laughter of our kids as you drove them to some depot to meet me. As my bogies hug the white lines while the miles are flying by, both my mirrors show me pictures of the past. And in between the split shift changes to myself, I swear a vow that this trip with wool from Winton is my last. Going home, heading home. And I've asked myself a thousand times when I've been on the track just why you've stuck to me through all these years. As I watch my mirrors blurred by fog, I cannot clearly see my tires. Is it fog or is it tears? And as my bogies hug the white line while the miles are flying by, these old mirrors told the story of the past. And in between the split shift changes to myself, I've made this vow that this trip with wool from Winton is my last. Going home, heading home.